व्यूअर्स, टुडे लेटेस्ट अपडेट फ्रॉम एथोपिया एंड टिग्रे। जनरल बिरहानू जुला गिलालचा हैज़ थ्रेटन टू यूज़ द एथोपियन एयरफोर्स अगेंस्ट सोमाली लियो पुलिस आफ्टर द स्कोर्ड ह्यूज विक्ट्रीज अगेंस्ट द फार लियो पुलिस एडेड बाय द एथोपियन नेशनल डिफेंस फोर्स। व्यूअर्स, ऑन द अदर साइड Ethiopia using Amhara forces as barrier troops. According to research by JLR Red 5, barrier troops are more likely to be used by the militaries of states that discriminate against the ethnic group that comprise the state military. And reverse, at least 15 people were killed and more than 20 others wounded in clashes between Ethiopia, Somali and Afar regional troops after tension over contested border region flared up again on Wednesday. Both Somali and Afar regional special forces were involved in the fighting, which broke out on Wednesday in the town of Anhufatu. Somali regional official blamed Afar troops for the renewed clashes and said a contested border town held by their forces came under attack. Troops loyal to the Somali Regional Administration of Ethiopia have made gains and retook a number of villages close to Aditi area where Afar special forces seized weeks ago. According to local media, conflict between the two ethnic groups in Ethiopia spilled into neighboring Djibouti last month, where at least 10 people dead in clashes between two mobs. So viewers, this is the latest news about it. For more latest report, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.